Street. But we heard at the beginning of the night, the Judgment Day, Rhea in particular, was offended that the Judgment Day were not top of mind for Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn for a future championship opportunity.
Accompanied to the ring by the Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley, Dominic Mysterio, Finn Balor, and Mr. Money in the Bank, Damian Priest, the Judgment Day!
That's the look of a united group. There were certainly questions surrounding tensions within the Judgment Day earlier on tonight, but it seems that the Eradicator, Rhea Ripley, has played her role. Everything seems in sync for the Judgment Day, Corey.
No problem is that big to overcome when you are running Monday Night Raw, which is exactly what the Judgment Day have been doing for months now. And what they look to do tomorrow night when the entire crew arrives at NXT. And by the way, something just struck me. As Senor Money in the Bank, Damian Priest can cash in his contract for a title match anytime, any place. So if I were Carmelo Hayes, NXT champion, I'd be watching my back tomorrow night.
Just like Seth freaking Rollins will be well aware right now here in the main event of Monday Night Raw.
Both Priest and Balor have been red hot recently. In fact, all of the Judgment Day, week after week, just stacking up wins. If they come up short, it's just barely. The Judgment Day have evolved into a true force to be reckoned with on Monday nights. On the other side of the ring, you've got the World Heavyweight Champion Seth freaking Rollins